Have you ever at times felt envious of those who aren't stuck with yourself? By this I mean like those who makes you smile that they're not in your lives anymore. Not for yourself, but for them. Like they don't have to put up with you anymore. Don't get me wrong, I'm not suicidal or depressed or anything. I'm grateful for those that have crossed my path and their path has taken them in a different direction than mine. And I'm genuinely happy for those that don't have to be stuck with me. I'm stuck with me, you're stuck with you. But there are those who will have a better life because I'm not in their life, and you're not in their life. So this song is for them. She came to me shortly after Christmas. She said she hated spoiling New Year's Eve. But the truth doesn't wait to come in season. And what we had feared was now believed. She said she'd leave come Monday morning. She'd catch a plane if I'd split the fare. She had friends, she said, in New York City. She'd look them up and have the baby there. And now she's alone in New York City, living like Lord. About that now. Honey, will you tell him Bible stories? Give him all the love I never could. Never tell him too much about his daddy, 'cause there's not too much to say that's good. Never tell him, let him learn it from mother, how to count, how to say. Teach him prayers to say at bedtime. Leave off, God bless Daddy, won't you please? And now they're alone in New York City, living. About that now. No, I can't think about that now.